Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how you can download videos from your Viber on your desktop. Keep watching the video till the end, without skipping, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's begin. First thing to do is go and click open Viber application from your desktop. Now make sure you're signed into your account. Once you're in, go to any conversation field from where you want to download a video or a photo that your friends have sent to you. Once you find the content you want to download on your device, simply left-click on the content and click on Save As. Now select the location where you'd like this video to be saved. And once you do that, go ahead and change your file name if you want. For example, let me put it as my file for my video. You can type in anything you'd like and finally, click on Save Soon. After that, you'll be able to download your video on your desktop with just a simple click that way. You can easily save the video content or picture content as well that has been sent to you by your friends on Viber. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.